Hey guys, this is just a quick video showing the max runtime I get on these 3D printed watch mechanisms. And this is the first unit I 3D printed and assembled. This is the second unit I printed and assembled. And you'll see that this one runs quite a bit longer. And I'll leave a comment below in the description where you can download these models as well as what I did to improve the runtime.